Once again, the Turkish state is threatening this revolution and the people. What we're hoping for is that the people, like, we don't expect anything from the state. We know their dirty politics. We know which side they are on. There are absolutely no doubt about it. But we are hoping and we are calling for the people of Europe, the people of America, the people of the whole world to rise up, to stand up and to defend this revolution. The people who make this war possible, they are their company in Europe. Like the people who are selling weapons to Turkish fascist state, they are all sitting in Europe. Like the one that are happening now in Afrin since more than 1 year, like are also clear to the whole world. Ethnic cleansing, ransoming, execution, violence, very hard against the women population of Afrin. And this will, of course, happen again if Turkey invades Rojava. That's why we call every democratic forces, every socialist force to stand by the people of Rojava. Now, since some months, like this deep pain of people which land has been stolen. And I absolutely don't want to see this pain being spread to the rest of Rojava and to the rest of northern Syria. These people already give enough sufferings, suffered enough, gave enough blood to get rid of, to get the world rid of Daesh. Like, this is enough pain for them. And we have a responsibility also to stand on the side.